Now I'm just scrolling through the social media streets, minding my own business. Well, sorta. And I ended up seeing Miss Netta and Charles sitting at their pool, drinking a drink on live. So y'all know I had to stop in to see what they was talking about. Now, anybody that knows Miss Netta know Miss Netta was talking noise. You can see she was talking noise from the video and the volume not even up on it yet. But anyway, she wanted to let the world know how important she was, and she was going off. Now, I don't know who pissed Miss Netta off, but the time that I was in the live, she wasn't even reading the comments. So, whoever pissed Miss Netta off, leave that woman alone. But anyway, let's get into what she had to say.
That's all I gotta say. Miss Netta is, Miss Netta, whether y'all like it or not, I am known everywhere. Whether my face is ugly, my hair's nappy, my body is bad, I'm known everywhere. This bad body, ugly face is everywhere, all over social media. And I just got on TikTok, and TikTok been knowing, I just got on YouTube, and YouTube been knowing me for years. But hey, Now they paying me, so I'm going to take advantage of whatever money that we can get. Mm-hmm. Ain't that right, baby? Mm-hmm. Whatever money we can get. We gonna get
Seven people already on.
I'm on Instagram last 7, 8, 12.
Oh, Instagram.
I ain't think to go
on
live on Instagram.
Can't. Shit, you can. You got enough followers.
I don't be wanting to.
You got over 200.
I let my manager.
You got over. Sweetheart, forget what your manager doing.
Now, Charles was trying to give Miss Netta some advice on what she could do to get a lot of followers, which Miss Netta wants, because everybody knows that views equals cash. And so, Miss Netta said that she only made 77 cents off one of her videos, but she couldn't really remember which platform it was from. Now, if you're only making 77 cents a video, and you are known worldwide, then they not checking for you like they used to. Either that, you been shadow beed, and y'all know what I'm talking about, or you just need to come up with some different content that people actually want to see. Or maybe everybody just tired of Miss Netta and Charles. I don't know, but I wish you guys all the best.
Sweetheart, get on you Instagram and
Instagram
go live.
Paid me 77 cents. I think they did. I don't know what they paid me.
I'm gonna let this.
Somebody paid me 77 cents, and I'm like, baby, I'm worth more than 77 cents.
So. We know that, but the thing about it is, it's probably some stuff you ain't been doing on like
Instagram. He got my page flowing with everything I post. He put it on Instagram.
Well, no. Instagram is more like you gotta have some sponsors.
Instagram just don't pay no money. Just like
it don't pay because
YouTube,
you
or TikTok.
It don't pay because you ain't got the sponsors.
Oh, shit, then whatever. And why YouTube don't pay that much?
Now there you have it. Miss Netta says she is known worldwide. Everybody know her, and she also said that she's not getting paid a lot on these platforms, and she want to know why. Now, Charles was trying to give us some pointers, and every time he said something, Miss Netta had a rebuttal. So I just hope in the end that it works out in their favor with these views, because everybody know that views brings in the cash. Now, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section. I want to thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.